next meeting should be in France at 8:55 GMT 3 time.
Also, they're in front of us by 3 hours.
Yes.
Are they?
Yes.
Oh. Wow.
Time zones change in England, but we're going to meet you and I'll hopefully get back to you when we're in France. But yeah, I'll see you there, mate.
So far about today.
So I made that itinerary before we came.
So this one is going to be...
So this is what we get?
No, they're kind of smaller compared to the ones that we have. At least it's kind of like you keep it in your pocket. But it fits in my pocket. I've got two new books on Audible. I've got The Flame, which is a bright time out. And Sweet. And I'm going to listen to them today. And I'm very excited.
Yeah. We're going to make lots of content, TikTok and Instagram. But I want to do a TikTok. We're near the Eiffel Tower, and it's a bit surreal. We can see the Eiffel Tower from where we are, and it's kind of mad. The area is really nice. I'm still listening to my book and I still have a raging headache, but yeah, we move. I don't think we're that far from the door, but yeah.
We didn't just come back, but we've been here for like at least about an hour. I'm gonna show you some things I got from Sephora. I got this palette, and then I got these two mini eyeshadows. One is rose gold and the other is white. So yeah, so I'm going, and so right now I'm sending off my NYU application. It's a very, very stressing time.
Give a little stargaze, sit and watch our change, isn't your face one I used to know.
It's official. I officially sent off my NYU application.
It's that really nerd that has killed fast. I'd always stick around them be the best thing. Halfway through they get all mad, cause I think I lost another bag. Every other time these memories come back, and even though it's really a big mad, wish I know not what's in my bed. Why is it good things don't ever last? What did I do just...
So we're at a hop-on, hop-off bus in, I don't know where we are, but
We are trying to get a bus, but we had lunch. I went to Pratt here and I got a hot chocolate. And £1, how was it? It was very sweet. It was a French style hot chocolate, and it was basically very sweet. And I'm not someone that likes a lot of sweetness. And also, I had the burger. I don't know, I've had two burgers here. And when I say
bloody hell, hell is the operative word in that sentence, isn't it?
I've got
bloody.
Yeah, because they have a lot of blood and they don't cook them properly. I asked for it well done and then it's still red. It's supposed to be brown. I don't like it, so I feel like I want to vomit. And I've had a good experience, but I just think the food is just a bit off for me. I think the only good meal I had was the Thai place. Minus the nuts, but everything else was still
banging.
Good.
Yeah, it was banging.
I'll go there again, but I'll just make sure to say no nuts on the chicken. Oh, because we go to a Chinese restaurant for dinner.
Want to?
Yeah.
I would love to.
How do you feel about it being your last day here?
There's a table at my house.
And this is the first time it's 2023 and we're not even in London. Yeah, I generally feel sick about that burger.
I just feel sick about that hot chocolate.
I've had two disgusting things in one day. Very good thing.
I feel sorry for you on your stomach.
I feel the probably good thing.
Let's go and stand next to the bus stand.
The only good thing I probably ate today was that crap. That's it.
Oh, the crepe. Oh, yeah, that was delicious.
But it tasted more like a pancake than a crepe.
I know, and that's what I liked about it.
It was still good. But, yeah.
When the guy comes, or woman.
Or NB.
Yeah. Or NB.
So I'll see you guys. Bye! Go on the bus. So, I found it on Google and it was the closest one to us, and it also has some Thai specialties, that's what it said on the review, and it also said that they have great Chinese food. So we finished the tour and we got like magnets, because when me and my mum go somewhere, like after we went to Zante and we got like I got a tall Thai.
Hello, madam. Hello, madam.
We got two magnets from a souvenir shop. And we're gonna pack our bags when we get back. But my face is so oily. I don't know if it's my highlight, but my nose looks so oily. But I'll see you guys.
Yesterday was starting to be my new catchphrase. It might come as such a cliche, but just so you know, it was not a phase. Forgive me for something you might have said. When you gotta admit you were not okay, that's when you know that you ain't behaved.
So we're at a crepe place. What's it called? Can I borrow a seat?
I am always trying to
I'll show you the plate if you want to come here. But yeah, we are getting crepes. What crepe did you get, Mum?
I got the crepe. All crepes.
With what?
Nutella and banana.
I got mine with Nutella and Oreo because I don't personally like mix my fruits with my chocolate because it becomes soggy. And I really like that kind of feeling.
Well,
we took some photos. It'll be on my pageant and my main account, but I also recorded a video of me doing a pageant walk in trainers. And like, when I do pageant appearances, especially when I wear IGM, I wear like business casual clothing. On my regular day wear, I wear a lot of street wear, so I wear a lot of oversized clothing, oversized jeans, and Air Force Ones, because they're my go-to outfit. But yeah, so it's currently 9:36, so it'll be 8:36 in London, and we're coming home tomorrow. I'm very happy and sad, but yeah.
I want a drink now.
Got water in our bag.
Oh, yeah, okay, we'll have the water. I think they're making your Oreo ones, sweetie.
I'm gonna see you guys when we're making our way back home. Okay, so we came back from a little promenade, if you will, and I got this beret. Was giving je ne sais quoi, giving that little something. When I put this on, I generally felt like the chef of Little Mermaid, because the way he puts his hat is kind of like a beret. And I'm like, every time I had this on, I was like, le quoi. Son le wa son he ho ho ho. And I love it, it's so cute. And then I also got these two very abstract art totes. This one's a day and then this one's a night, and they're so cute. I love these for a grand total of 10 euros. And then we went to the sweet shop and we got these old Coca-Cola bottles. And I got a strawberry box. And I also got, we got some magnets. I picked this one from a souvenir shop and it's so cute. And then my mum picked this one because it has the Eiffel on it. And it's very cutesy. And then my mum got this ashtray because it has Mona Lisa. My granddad used to call my mum Mona Lisa. Yeah, I know, but I thought because it was an ashtray that you bought it because it was an ashtray. I'm like, oh, an ashtray, because that's what it is. It literally says ashtray on top of the thing. But yeah, that's all the things we got today. Back in London, and we're at KFC. I'm happy to be back, but I had a very tiresome trip.
It's not me.
No. I'm just very glad to be back home. I don't really like going on the airplane a lot. It's a very, very sad experience. We're gonna eat and then I'll see you guys in a moment. I'm back home and I've started unpacking my bag, but yeah, that was up my Paris vlog. I hope you guys enjoy. Make sure you like, comment and subscribe. And if you watched the whole for this whole video, comment down, baguette. If you watched this whole video, comment down, baguette. But I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.